But the funds have been spent, and very well spent. And for this reason, we're now producing a new, unique record called
Up and Down.
What's up, everyone? It's me and the crew here next to Nick as he takes his 10 times per day smoke break. But we just arrived in Berlin. It's colder than London here, but definitely excited to explore Germany a little bit. All right, see ya.
All right, we're getting settled in our hotel room in Berlin, Novotel, right near Potsdamer Platz. It's really cool. So we got the toilet over here, but that's not the whole bathroom. Uh-huh. Got the bed, other bed, and then this is where it all happens, right here. And then there's Nick recording me as usual. And let me take a picture of Nick. There you go, that's for the record books. All right, and then we'll go out there later.
Right now we're walking around Potsdamer Platz in Berlin. It's our first night here. As you can see, there's a mall. There's a lot of beautiful lighting going on, very open space, really cool. Gonna head to a Christmas market now and check that out for tonight, and then explore other things.
Austria and Germany.
Right now we're at Christmas Magic in the Gendarmen Market here in the midsection of Berlin. Right now we're enjoying some hot blue wine, and there's a whole bunch of people here. Definitely a lot of international folks. So many vendors, there's concerts in the background. It's just a really awesome experience for our first time in Berlin. Just walking down the street in Potsdamer Platz here in Berlin. It's beautiful, decorated for Christmas. It's just a great sight to see. All right, we're here having some German beer, and we're gonna try some schnitzel. We'll let you know how it is. Nick's really excited to try this, the schnitzel. And Jordan over here is enjoying himself. He's having a beer. And we'll find out how everything tastes. Good morning, everyone. It's the guys here in cloudy Berlin on Tuesday, December 5th. We're about to go do a lot of the tourist stuff, get it out of the way before we have time just to enjoy what Berlin has to offer otherwise. All right, good morning. Here with the guys. We're waiting to go on a tour around Berlin. So we're here a little early, just waiting around. Right now we're near the Brandenburg Gate. That's where the tour is going to start. And excited to see what's on the tour.
is a memorial to the 6 million Jews that were murdered during Hitler's regime. We're walking through right now. speaking of, there's a lot of blocks, uneven roads, just to think about the history there.
Blocks.
Right now here with Nick, we're at the Berlin Wall. We walked past it yesterday, didn't even realize it was the Berlin Wall.
And today.
But here it is, folks. The famous Berlin Wall. Jordan's over here and enjoying himself.
He's still be gone.
Berlin Wall, right here in the flesh. This is Babelplatz in Berlin, Germany. Right now we're waiting at the Potsdamer Platz station on the U-Bahn, and gonna head over to Alexanderplatz to see what that area is like, but this is a view of the U-Bahn in Berlin. Right out of the Alexanderplatz subway station and walk right into another Christmas market. Apparently one of 60 going on here in Berlin at this time. It's crazy. They love Christmas here, but another really nice Christmas market to go through. So real treat for us. All right, we just got done eating some currywurst. It was actually really, really good. So. I can understand why it's a delicacy here.
Currywurst.
Nope. He did that on the opposite side. It's facing me. Go ahead.
Currywurst.
Yeah, so Jordan really enjoys it too. But right now we're in the middle of a Christmas market, as I mentioned before. Hopefully you get a glimpse of what's going on here. Really tall, three-tier merry-go-round. So it's pretty awesome. Really awesome here in Alexanderplatz, Berlin.
Awesome.
Looking forward to drinking it up and enjoying more. We're here at Das Partyhaus von Nicolas Kohn, Nicolas, and Jordan, and it's like an indoor beer garden right now. We just got a beer with a shot of Jägermeister, so we're going to enjoy that and stay warm on this cold December day in Berlin. All right, we're currently at the Alexanderplatz station on the U-Line, heading back to our hotel, figuring out what else we're gonna do today. But here's a look at what the subway looks like. Pretty cool. Cool to experience this. There's a train coming back there, so you can see the train's yellow. Looking forward to the rest of the night. We're currently in Lidl, which is a supermarket here in Berlin. So it's here in the background.
Bitte legen Sie keine
Just
weiteren Einkäufe mehr auf das
Kassenband. Ordering some German beer and products and enjoying the rest of the night here in Berlin.
Kaputt!
Right now we're drinking some beer and watching snooker on TV in Berlin. Nick's about to get us some Wasser and some
Bier.
But interesting to watch snooker on TV and drink some local beer.
here with the fellas again. We're about to try Mustafa's Jemu's kebab. Apparently has amazing kebabs. We're here in line waiting and excited to try out how they taste. All right, we're walking around Kreuzberg, Berlin right now, looking for a bar to go to. There haven't been many that stuck out as bars, so pretty hard to find, but we're looking for one right now and probably call it a night after that. But this is the Kreuzberg portion of Berlin. Right now we're in an Irish pub in Berlin, watching some Champions League soccer. So Jordan's here, watching some soccer with the Germans, enjoying some beer, and it's gonna be a good time. All right, it's a cloudy Wednesday afternoon here in Berlin. We're gonna go towards the wall now and see the monumental part of it that's painted, and then head up to some other places and figure out what the rest of the day is looking like. But it's a busy Wednesday here in Berlin, and looking forward to seeing what's in store. All right, we're here at the Berlin Wall in the Friedrichshain section of Berlin. This wall is a little bit different. As you can see, it's been tagged with a bunch of beautiful murals, other sayings, pictures, and things that kind of memorialize what this celebrates now that it's not existing anymore. But it goes down a pretty long way. We're about to see it, but this here is the Berlin Wall, so enjoy, everybody. Currywursten Dam section of Berlin. Sorry, it was a tongue twister. But as you can see, there's a lot of beautiful Christmas lights around here. This is kind of like the Fifth Avenue of Berlin in terms of New York City shopping. A lot of high-end stores here. Lights going all the way down the street. It's really a cool sight to see and a good place to be. Everybody back at Das Party House. As you can see, there's a whole bunch of people here. Really crowded in here. Living in an authentic Berlin Christmas time experience. It's pretty awesome. So really excited to be here, enjoying it. Listening to some 80s and 90s music, some German music, having some beers. It's awesome. Yeah. Made some new friends. Making some new friends here in Berlin. So it's awesome overall. Can't wait for the rest of the night. Backstreet Boys in Germany remix. Oh my God. Das Party! Right now we're in Hofbräu Berlin. It's a beer garden here in Berlin. There's a lot of different tables back here. And Nick is recording me, recording myself, but just trying to document just the beer garden aspect of Berlin. We're gonna have some beer here, so enjoy. Morning, guys. It's me and Nick here waiting for Dean to decide on which souvenir he's gonna buy right outside of Checkpoint Charlie. There it is. Major division between East and West Berlin. But yeah, we're just cooling it here until he gets out, and then after he gets out, I want to eat. I'm starving. Good afternoon, everybody. We're back at the Gendarmenmarkt for a second time, just killing some time before we have to go to the airport. So right now we're enjoying some glue wine with the guys and staying warm, eating some brats, and just enjoying the last of Berlin before we go to Dublin. So this is us. Das ist us. Currently we're at the Tegel Airport in Berlin. We're about to board our flight to Dublin. Walking outside right now up to the airplane. It doesn't pull up to the terminal. So interesting experience here in the cold. But we're about to get on the plane and head out to Dublin on the airplane.